Hi guys, welcome to Stu's World. Today I'm going to show you how to make a barrel. Okay, so to make a barrel on the kite, usually you have side off conditions of wind. It's not easy, not very easy to get, because like you know, when it's offshore, usually the wind is very constant and gusty. So there's not so many spots in the world that you can make barrels and have a steady clean wind. So the trick, the main tip is to stall, because usually when you kite surf you gain a lot of speed, and gaining a lot of speed the kite will go back to the edge of the wind window between 1 and 2 o'clock, which means the line starts to cross on the lip. And in some point the line you start to have no power, no control on the kite, and the kite fall. So the trick is to maintain the kite in front of you on the barrel, on the end of the barrel, and to do so you need to stall the kite, stall your speed, so the kite moves towards you. And stays where you want to be. Hope you enjoyed this explanation. The only thing is to try and try again. You're not going to make a barrel on the first time. So stay safe and have fun. See ya.